Hello you guys, welcome back to my channel Beauty and Beyond. I'm back to my old setup, so you already know what this video is going to be about. Now मुझे ये lipsticks इतने cheap price में मिले, I was like shocked. जब ये launch हुआ था मुझे इसका packaging इतना ज़्यादा अच्छा लगा था, मुझे लगा था कि I need to get this and I need to review this. लेकिन जब मैं इसको खरीदने गई और मैंने price देखा, I was even more impressed. And talking about the price and the quality, it's very good according to the price they are giving. The brand I'm talking about is called Insight. आपको already पता है कि Insight का makeup बहुत ज़्यादा cheap and affordable होता है. उनके जो foundations हैं, उनका पूरा makeup range जो है, it's very very affordable. And this is the first time I'm trying something from Insight. I think I have tried another one of their liquid lipsticks. But that was only one lipstick and this is the first range I'm trying from Insight. The lipsticks we are going to be talking about is called Insight Matte Lip Ink. It's a very new launch. It's very recently launched and this is the packaging. Now tell me, how can you resist this packaging? It's so beautiful, so classy. Mostly international brands ka aisa artistic kind of packaging hota hai and I love those kinds of packaging and that was the first thing which attracted me to these lipsticks. And this is how the inside of the lipsticks look. Now look at the font and everything. It's very very classy and the prices of these lipsticks are only 110, like only rupees 110. I mean 110 mein kya hi milta hai aajkal yaar. And these lipsticks are of quite a good size, like these are not like the mini lipsticks, they are मतलब ठीक साइज है. वी आर गोइंग टू बी टॉकिंग अबाउट द स्वॉचेस क्वालिटी, स्टेइंग पावर, पैकेजिंग एंड एवरीथिंग अबाउट दिस लिपस्टिक. सो स्टे ट्यून्ड टिल द एंड ऑफ द वीडियो. नाउ आई हैव गॉट 6 शेड्स फॉर यू टुडे एंड इट्स अ ब्यूटिफुल मिक्सचर ऑफ कोरल्स, रेड्स, ऑरेंजेस, सम न्यूड्स, बर्गंडी एंड चॉकलेट. सो दिस इज द 6 lipsticks I'm going to be showing you today. There are a lot of shades available in this matte lip ink lipstick, so you can go and check them out and you can purchase any one you want because they are only 110 rupees as I told you. So agar aap bahut sare bhi le lo, your bill will be under 1000 rupees. The link of all of these lipsticks will be in the description box, so don't forget to check that out. It will be easier for you to find out. Main jo bhi aaj shades dikhaungi usme se aap kuch bhi choose karke le sakte ho. And this is not a sponsored video, so the review will be completely honest, whatever I feel about these lipsticks. Coming to the packaging first, so as I showed you, this is the packaging. It has the name written over here and then you have a description of the lipsticks and how to use right here. On the other side you have the ingredients list and then you can see a hole right here so that it is easier for you to understand which shade it is. Jab aap choose karo tab aapko samajh mein aa jayega kyunki yahan se wo shade dikhta hai. On this side of the lipsticks you get the price and the dates written. The life of these lipsticks is 3 years, so that's a pretty good amount of time to finish these lipsticks. I also like the fact that according to the price they come in this short packaging because in that way you can actually finish up the lipsticks. We mostly end up not finishing up the lipsticks and jo liquid lipsticks hote hain wo mostly dry hoke kharab ho jate hain. So of course we waste our money on this. We have so many lipsticks but it is not possible to finish up everything. But because of the size of this, we can actually think that actually कभी ना कभी ये finish हो ही जाएगा 3 साल के अंदर. Now the inner packaging of the lipstick or the main bottle does not have any details written over it. You just have the name right here and the shade name. So if you want to remember the date, you have to keep the outer packaging safe. Let's read out what these lipsticks claim. So the first thing they say is ultra matte, flawless texture. Smudge proof, waterproof, long lasting, non transferable, one stroke application, lightweight formula, paraben free and cruelty free. These lipsticks are paraben free, cruelty free and made in India, which is very good. But the other claims, we have to see that by the end of the video you will know if the other claims are true or not, so stay tuned.
Thank you.
It will not get removed with the micellar water. You have to use a cleansing balm or anything oil based to remove this. So it gets completely wiped off with the cleansing balm and there are no stains left on my lips. Now the very first thing that they have mentioned is ultra matte flawless texture. Now if you look at my lips right now, do you think this is ultra matte finish? Because I don't think. I can see a little bit of shine and glossiness in the middle of my lips, which I don't like, because of course I'm buying this for matte finish. I mean, these are matte lipsticks, so the least I can expect is it to have a matte finish. But if you see the finish right here, it's telling a very different story. It is almost looking like a creamy matte lipstick. Now coming to the next claim, that is smudge proof. So let's try that out right now. When I rub my fingers on my lips, let's see if it smudges or not. So there is nothing, you see, there is no transfer of the shade, so that is a tick for me. It is smudge proof. Now the third claim is waterproof. Iska main do cheez bata deti hu. When I at first washed my face, I mean splashed water on my face, it did not do anything. The lipstick was intact. When I did the second time, it was still intact. But when I specifically took water and tried to rub it off, after 3 or 4 swipes, it did come off. So isse hame ek cheez pata chalti hai ki if you want, you can remove it with water. There will be a lot of mess, like aapke pure muh mein wo color ho jayega, but that is a different story. If you want, you can remove it with water. But if it's raining or you are stuck somewhere or you are splashing water on your face, this will not budge. So coming to the point that whether it is waterproof or not, I would give it a tick, because yeah, it is waterproof, 70% waterproof. The fourth claim is long lasting. So yes, it was long lasting. I mean, it did stay on my lips for a pretty good period of time. I applied it somewhere around the evening and it stayed on till night, but when I ate something oily, it came off from the middle, of course, which is true with every other liquid lipsticks. Kitna bhi expensive ho, it does come off from the middle if you are eating something. But other than that, if you are eating something non-oily, then it will not move. Fifth claim is non-transferable, so let's try that out. As you see, nothing came off, so of course it is non-transferable. The only problem is that it looks like this, that it will come off right now because of this shininess in the middle. But it is completely non-transferable. I mean, it doesn't transfer at all, as you saw. The next claim is one stroke application. It is not true, because of course it is quite pigmented, but one stroke mein kaam nahi hoga. You need to apply it like 2 or 3 times to get the pigmentation right. Next claim is lightweight formula. Yes, it is very very lightweight. You will not feel it on your lips, but ek cheez hai, ye thoda sa sticky hai, thoda sa like 1% sticky hai. So if you press your lips like this, it will stick, but it's very minimal. I do not like it, because I like my lipsticks to be completely matte and they should not stick with each other. But it does stick, but aisa nahi hai ki ekdam aapko bahut zyada problem ho jayega. It's minimal and it is very adjustable. So that was all with the claims. Another thing I have to tell you is that it takes a little time to dry off. Yahan pe likha hua hai ki it will take 2 minutes to dry off, but it does take more than that. Mostly if you apply it like 2 or 3 times, then ye dry hone mein bahut time le leta hai. Like 5 to 10 minutes aap pakad hi lo, ye dry hone mein lagta hai. And sadly dry hone ke baad bhi aisa finish deta hai, which I did not like. To be very honest, that is the only disappointing point of this lipstick. It should look matte, you know. It should give you that matte feeling. I mean, I don't know, it completely depends on your preference. If you're okay with it, then... So those were the good and bad aspects of these lipsticks. Now it completely depends on you what you want to do. Please do spend wisely. Know where your money is going, because of course it is your hard-earned money. You should be buying only the things you absolutely like, and that is what these reviews are for, to give you a fair idea of what you are in for. I hope you enjoyed this one. I'll see you next week with another video. Stay tuned till then. Tata.